I really like how we're there for students, especially sometimes when they're in a really vulnerable moment. And it can be hard to talk to people when you're experiencing something like food insecurity, but just being there for them has been really great.
We're really lucky with all the donors that we have and the things that they provide for us. We have super cool lounges and locker rooms and that kind of stuff. I mean, this facility is awesome. So we're super thankful for everything that they do for us.
It's special because it's a camaraderie that you would not get in any other organization on campus. We wake up early together, we go to lab together, we stay out in the cold together. It just builds a friendship that will last a lifetime.
Being part of the Rad Lab has helped me to like think out of the box. This box is being deployed to like in developing countries in Africa or Latin America. This is something that I would like to see in my country, like in public schools and rural areas.
What I'm doing is isolating RNA from a bunch of cells. It allows us to have access to this cutting edge technology and be able to have these experiences that most other undergrads probably don't.
You're investing in the future and the world changers that are to come out of trips like this so that I can, you know, have that life-changing experience. As cliche as that sounds, it's real. And so I'm very thankful for those opportunities. When you give to Creighton, you're investing in the future by investing in students.
It's important to give because it leaves your impact for like years and years.
We would appreciate it, and the money would not go to waste. It would go to a cadet having an opportunity to make an impact in the community.
I think it's a very good cause.
Every bit of help counts.
It might not be much to you, it might be a lot to you, but it's always a lot to us.